In this step, we created a chest and secured it in place by wrapping other pieces of wire around it. In this step, we created arms, hands, legs, and feet, and secured them with other pieces of wire. Here we created the leg muscles, upper leg muscles, and the chest muscles. After finishing those packs of muscles, we did the biceps and the lower leg muscles. And finally, we created the lower arm muscles and a head, and secured everything in place.